today's session. Yes children, from two sessions we are learning about alphabetical order. Today also I am going to teach you about alphabetical order. So page number 49, this page. I will give the answers on the board, please check it. Okay children, see that one.
Alphabetical order, page number 49. First, box. What is that? Table, chair, desk, and stool. What are these? These are furniture. That's good. So you should see while writing in alphabetical order. First thing we should keep in mind is first letter. We should see which letter will come first. So C will come. Yeah. So chair, then desk, stool, table. Next one. Monday, Wednesday, Tuesday, Friday. What is this? It's days in a week. Right? Now first letter you see. M, W, T and F. So first one is? Yes, that is Friday. Next one? Monday. Next? Tuesday. Then? Wednesday. Okay? Next one. White, black, brown, green. What are these? These are colors. Okay, now you can see the first letter. Here W, here B, here also B and green here. So in this two, the same letter is there. B and B. So in this case, what we have to do? You should see second letter of the word. If the first letter is same, then you should see second letter. So here L is there, then R. So which one will be the first? Black. Very good. Black, brown, green and white. Okay. Next one. January, April, June, August. What is this? Yes. Months in a year. So here also you can see J, A, J, and A. 2 A's and 2 J's. Right children? So A will come first. Let's see April and August. See the second letter. Here U is there, here P is there. So which one you should write first? April. Then after August. Next see here. January, June. Second letter J, A, here J, U is there. A or U, we should write first A. So, third word is January and the fourth word is June. Okay, is it clear? Yeah. Let's go to next one. Next question. Cow, cat, cheetah, crab. Now see children, all the letters in the words are same. C, 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 C. Now, we should see which letter? First letter or second letter? Yes, second letter. So here O is there, A, H and R. Right? Next, what is the answer? First answer will be A, that is C-A-T, cat. Next one is cheetah. Third one, cow. And the last one is crab. Is it clear? Good. So what are these animals? Right. Next one is Neeta, Neena, Navid and Nuri. This is names. Okay. So here also first letter is same. So we should see second letter, that is E, I, A, O. Which one will come first? A. Very good. So we should write Navid, Neeta, Neena, Nuri. Okay. Next one. Sweater, shirt, socks, scarf. Here also first letter is same. We should see second letter, that is W, H, O and see what are these children? These are clothes. Good. So first one, W, H, O and C is should write first? C. That is, which is the that word? Scarf. Then shirt. Next, socks. Next one is sweater. And the next one, porter, pilot, peon, plumber. Here also first letter is same. So what are these children? Yes, these are helpers. People who help us. Porter, pilot, peon and plumber. Alright? Okay, now we should see the second letter to write this in alphabetical order. That is O, I, E and L. Here which one will come first? E. So we should write peon, pilot, plumber, porter. Is it clear, children? So this is the way to write in alphabetical order. This is about today's session. You should learn this.